Let's check this out. So, right now, before I get to the endgame again, the objective I set to myself was to do two things basically. One, check out all the areas and make sure the biomass is at maximum. Second, go and see what happens if I visit the base camp. This is where I'm meddling with the ecosystem to tension one. So I noticed that immediately after sometimes easier to get the head crabs and to extract yours.
Okay. So
into the middle. Thank you. before I have checked out the rest. Okay, okay, good, good. 70. Not bad. Speaking about the jetpack upgrades, there were three models to choose from, or three modes. So I'm guessing, and they said that to unlock them, you need to trigger a specific game.
About Left Cavern. There are mysteries buried here. This monument is powered. Yes. If I wait there for a moment, the machine will activate one of its functions.
Unless you feel like going wherever the core is going, you better get out of there fast.
Do I have to, like, actually move? Oh, yeah, okay. I don't want this option. I want to experience the other ending.
The only way I will survive the journey to wherever we are going. It will be years or even decades. Can you switch to a low power mode that will allow you to last that long?
Yes!
Very good. It is time for us to sleep. I look forward to speaking with you when we arrive.
Wow.
This monument is powered. If I wait there for a moment, the machine will activate one of its functions.
Okay. It's quite pretty. Some other world then. Bye bye.